Hello, PokeDudes and PokeDudettes. Welcome to Talking Smash, the show that we have Smash Bros. Players of, well, we have people talk about their Smash Bros. Personas? Their Smash Bros. Feelings.
A bunch of amateurs play Smash for 5 minutes.
Over 5 minutes.
That pretty much sums it up. Maybe it's lost.
Basically, Smash talk from the last episode was basically just people play Smash Brothers and we talk about the Smash community and our own experiences playing Smash Brothers.
Basically, it was a very long, boring video.
I've got the dog.
Oh, fuck no. Oh, come on.
This off. Usually, they're supposed to be pre-recorded, but this time, we'll be playing while talking. Ah, sweet. Donkey Kong.
Wonder if I could get a 9 on this.
If you get a 9, I will be fucking fuming.
You gonna try it?
I'm just gonna use Judge.
Who's going first? And who's not? I'm going first.
Ready, go, ready, go. If you had Ganon on this, it's pretty much it's gonna win.
No, if you have Roy. Roy currently holds the world record at over 3,000 meters.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that unless just you've from got fully charging thingy?
Yeah, fully charged neutral B. On top of that, he just weakened it to a decent amount. The fact is, it was absolute perfection.
Oh. 6, 6, 6.
Is it capped
six,
at
6? 6, 6.
Is it actually capped at 6 on home run contest?
No, I think it was just where he was luckily getting 6 in a row. 6, 6, Peach.
I'm calling that. That was just a load of rubbish. I should have another re-go. Getting 6 every time.
Nah, Anthony knows what I was going to do for. And he's got the Donkey Kong.
Then it turns out the
if the CPUs beat me, I'll be fucking pissed. For a talking series, we're not really doing a lot of talking. Oh god, he beat both of you guys. You guys are shit.
Don't forget, I was going as just Judge Attacks and then got a load of sixes.
So I now have the Dank meme himself.
Expanding your dong, like you're expanding your repertoire.
Oh, that's better.
Ah, he got a 2. Right, so, not much has happened yet, so there's not really much to talk about, unless you want to say some bits.
Okay, guys, we've got some pretty flowers here.
Alright, so, Anne, tell us about playing Smash, and, like, growing up, and all that Smash Bros, and what you feel about the Smash.
Smash Bros steadily became crappier. I know that a whole bunch of people just got super butthurt about me saying that.
Oh.
Well, I'm dead. Fuck. Anyone want to use my home run bat? Take it. And it's gone. Oh, no, no, it's still there. It's still there. Oh, and it's gone. No, it's still there. And it's still there.
Okay.
So, that was fast.
Alright, man, can you tell us about Smash Brothers? How do you feel about it?
I feel like the Wii U version is the worst in the series.
Yeah.
Now
this one?
Yeah, this one. I feel it's the worst in the series.
I feel it's the best.
I think it's the worst. I honestly have to say that. And I know that people are gonna give me so much hate. Like, the dislike ratio on this video is going to be atrocious.
I think the dislike
I'm just gonna put it out there, I don't really like
Zinger!
You say that, but then I don't actually like Melee.
You've never played Melee?
Yes, so. I have.
Oh yeah, you have, haven't you?
I think, honestly, Melee was not bad. Not bad.
Saved myself right there. I just saved myself right
not
there.
Not really, you're Lucario.
That means I'm gonna get the aura power up, aren't I?
No.
Yeah, I have got the aura power up! I still have the aura. Oh fuck. Combo!
I wouldn't really count that as a combo.
So, why do you feel like the Smash, that this game is the worst? Why is that?
So, that's pretty simple actually. Because of a particular ratio that I observe in terms of video games, it's the, how much can you put into the game first?
Quite a lot.
It's a Wii U game.
There's not really much you can put into a Wii U game, especially looking at the hardware of the system itself.
You say that, but then look at Xenoblade Chronicles X.
This is true.
That is very true, actually.
That is one massive game.
On top of that, I think Nintendo's reason for not including a story mode is utter bullshit.
Well, you know there's rumors going around saying, oh hey, yo, there's a port of Smash Bros. For Wii U going to the NX.
Yeah, but that won't be the Wii U version, will it? That'll be the NX version. Maybe a port, but it's still the Wii U version. Fucking hell. Oh. But yeah,
I want it.
Seriously? Seriously? Oh my gosh.
Oh,
oh god! No!
Damn.
I got the dog back.
The catchy.
But yeah, I feel like the Wii U version had a lot of uncapitalized potential.
Right.
I mean, look at the 3DS version. Smash Run was amazing. Like, genuinely loved Smash Run.
Yeah, but this is the Wii U's version of that, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's a Mario Party clone. What the fuck is that?
To be fair, I really do like Smash Tour.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Smash Tour can be fun. But what the heck were they thinking? Like, I honestly think Smash Run will always be the trump. I have no characters. So, on top of that, we also had a mess of an event page. Like, previous ones were easy enough to keep a track on. You could start from the first quest, the mission, and you'd keep going on until you got up to the higher ones, which were the difficult ones. Here, it's some sort of fucking mind map, and it's completely confusing.
Well, in a way, it also helps players that are like, I can't do this one, maybe if I need to move on to another one, I can,
well,
you know,
that's
progress.
Why there's a slope in difficulty.
To be fair, in the last game, a couple of them were really difficult to get through.
Yeah, that's meant to be that way, because it's a difficulty slope.
And in fact, I could say they were rather tedious too. I mean, come on, waiting for Pikmin, oh, fuck. You know, like, come on, waiting for six Pikmin to sprout a flower.
Tell me ones that aren't tedious here. Like, tell me tedious ones here, because I'm pretty sure there are tedious ones in Smash 4. But I didn't really get far enough into it.
Alright, the only one I can really think of is anyone that has to do with collecting coins. That's it. But then that's Coin Smash in a nutshell anyway.
Yeah, Coin Smash was never exactly a good thing.
But it's an option, you don't have to do it. Maybe for the events, but that's about it.
Yeah, but the good thing to have with options is variety. And when you have a variety of options to go through, you know, you've got all sorts that can keep you amused. A game is there to keep you entertained, and fucking hell. Seriously, dude, why did you walk right in my path? What the hell is wrong with you? I have two Majora's Masks.
Has anyone noticed how many characters Ross has got?
Yeah. I noticed that you both got a pit each.
So what else? Melee was good. I loved Adventure Mode. It was something that was very interesting and unique to Smash on Melee. Brawl had the Subspace Emissary, which in my opinion will always be the best gameplay mode ever in a Smash game. I get it. People hate Smash on, like, people hate Brawl.
Tripping.
Yeah, but tripping is no excuse. Fuck tripping. It's one mechanic, people. Don't get so butthurt over one mechanic. Are people saying about Meta Knight being overpowered?
He is.
Fox from Melee!
Yeah, also overpowered.
Yeah. So stop bitching about Meta Knight. Start bitching about Fox if you're gonna bitch about Meta Knight.
Entertainment at its finest.
And the N64 version.
Come on, don't hate on that shit. That was
early game.
I am
not going to hate on N64. I think, because going back to my ratio of what you could put into the game, remember the N64 was cartridge based, which was not as capable as disc based games. Mm. And it was the first entry in Smash series, so a lot of it was experimentation.
Right.
So, of course, if there was things lacking in it, it's because it was a test, if anything. A test that was successful and went on to make some amazing things. Until we got the Wii U version. What do you think is the weakest entry in the Smash series, Sean?
Me, personally, Melee.
Melee? Interesting. Surprise me.
I just don't really like Melee, to be fair.
It's too slow.
The only thing I like about Melee is Pichu. Other than that...
Pichu was a good character, but you can't really base the game off of a character.
A solely one character just doesn't do it.
Yeah, no.
I mean,
thanks for making me normal size, boy.
I could say about how much I hate. What the fuck is this? What is my luck?
What is that? That you say luck?
Dude, I died within the first 10 seconds.
Get your shit. I'll give you that one, that was good. Alright. To me, Brawl became the weakest link because of how awkward it was to control. It felt horrible to control. I mean, look back at the Christmas thing I did last year for Super Smash Bros. I played through Brawl's events, and there were times in there that I was so pissed because of, like, placement and everything, you know, out of hand, bollocks even.
Oh, you've got that, like, smell face, right?
Yeah.
I had a clear view shield. Like, I was getting ready to do a dash shield, and all of a sudden, oh look, I fall over, and oh look, I died.
Again, one
mechanic.
I'm
not blaming on that entirely.
Go!
Well, you know, melee. I really enjoy melee. I do enjoy melee, but again, I'm not a big fan of the whole use the C stick to control the camera in solo mode. That was a terrible idea, really. I mean, I get it. It was first time on melee. You know, doing a solo thing like this.
Sean, you literally just sat back the whole time and won.
Yeah. With that one, that's all you can do.
I died thanks to Ness's terrible recovery.
Oh, Lucas. That's another thing. I liked Lucas in, Brawl.
There goes to your one character theory.
Now, I'm not saying that Brawl was made simply because of Lucas. Because it wasn't. But it was nice to have some interesting new characters come to the scene. And that's, honestly, one of the only strong points of the Wii U version. Problem is, the 3DS has all the same characters. So, it's the superior version in my books. Sorry.
There was a major reason why the 3DS version has the same characters, though, if you remember correctly.
Do we both Mr. Rossetti him?
Really?
If I knew that you were going to Mr. Rossetti him, I'd have Mr. Rossetti you.
Vice versa, my friend. Hold on, let's hold back, here.
Yeah, nice try.
Dodge. What? Bollocks! Bollocks! I'm calling ball on that. That was ball.
That was funny.
That was funny. Bollocks.
That was your own fault.
That was bollocks. That was just spawned. If anyone wants to make a fuck up montage, go ahead.
Now, on the topic of Smash Bros. Games, another one I think about with all of this. Obviously, there's a competitive scene. Now, I'm not judging any of the games based on the competitive scene. Because, like, I'd be wasting my time.
What's that
sure
based
why.
On?
Because you shuffled the fighters.
But, yeah, I don't really give a damn on the competitive scene, if I'm honest. Like, if you like the game, that's fine. If you want to play the game competitively, that is fine. I am not going to say, oh, you're playing the worst one. Because my opinion is that my opinion. And who the hell got Arceus?
Is he here?
Oh, I'm bad.
The CPU has a Franklin badge.
Yeah, I know that now.
Well, there goes Spoopa. Bollocks.
You got put to sleep by my Togepi! Oh,
bollocks. Dude. Again, bollocks.
Who won that one?
Me!
He did. I lost both my characters to absolute bollocks.
Now the only one who hasn't lost a character, well, hasn't been in a match with no characters, is Sean.
So what else was there with thoughts of Smash Bros?
While we're on the topic of Smash Bros games, NX port, what do you think?
Well, it depends.
Oh, we're teaming up?
Yeah.
We're teaming.
Right. Sick boy.
It depends on one thing. Oh, hold on. I'll explain after, because this song. Oh.
Oh god, Mr. Sand. Wait, is it Mr. Sand Smash?
Okay, so, NX port. It's a port. If it's a port, it's probably going to have the exact same things and bring nothing new to the table. And if that's the case, I'm not going to like it because, you know, what's worse than bringing out an amazing new console and then just having the exact same games on it with nothing changed?
Well,
if they add new things and if there's new things, new DLCs maybe, I don't know. But then again, it would be kind of cheap to have new DLCs. Let's say it comes with all the DLC characters free with the game, that'd be cool because, you know, all the characters, like, it's quite expensive. And I wouldn't want to rebuy all the DLC characters just to play a game I already own. So I think the only way I'd even consider it is if it had the DLC characters. That's not me being stingy, it's why should I have to pay for them twice? Or at least if you have already bought them on the Wii U version and you can log into your account on the NX, or sorry, the Switch. If you can do that and just re-download the characters because you got them on the Wii U version, that'd be cool. Well, this is chaos. Has anyone even lost a character?
No.
Oh, there we go.
You got that kill.
I don't know.
No, too, like me, I wasn't actually throwing that many.
Too much was going on for me to really understand.
I just stayed out.
Oh, it's me.
Oh, fair enough.
GG. Alright. Well, let's say, this is, I don't know if this is true or not, but it's been rumoured that, you know, we know the system uses it's a cartridge-based system, isn't it?
What? The Switch?
The NX, yeah, the Switch. It's a cartridge-based system, we know that, yeah?
So it's not disc?
No, it's not disc.
It's cartridge.
Interesting.
But the thing is, recently... But there's a thing with the cartridge-based system. You get more, and I mean this, more storage on there than you would, you know, a disc now.
How the heck do they do that?
I have no idea.
Because when you look at cartridges back in the day, they couldn't hold as much as discs could.
How much? Let's have a look at the PlayStation 4. How much can a disc hold on that?
I honestly do not have a clue.
But if we look at a PS4 game and see how, you know, well, let's just say a cartridge-based system as well doesn't need to download all...
Was that you?
Yes!
You know, with a disc-based system, you have to download the game. you know, with like modern consoles anyway, so like the PlayStation and the Xbox, you have to download the game onto the PlayStation or your Xbox just to play the game in the first place.
Not really. I mean, you have to install updates sometimes.
No,
it's
I mean,
the same with this though, with Wii U.
True.
It does have to keep updating.
Yeah, I know, but you don't have to wait on games just to upload so you can play them. I mean, I get why they do it, you know, it saves your system and all that. But half the time, it's kind of unnecessary as well. You know, with the cartridge-based system, they're thinking you know, with the way that cartridge-based systems have been storing lately, it's been great. Let's be fair.
He's asleep with a hammer.
Hold up.
Perfect. That wasn't exactly fair now.
You've been targeting. Oh fuck. Nope! Oh, thank god.
Are you trying to kill yourself there, Anthony?
No, I just have a funny word.
Waifu Wars.
That's my joke. Well, it's not my joke actually, it was Smosh's.
Well, there's our last president. Wait, we're not American. Can we joke about this?
Oh, my favorite!
Are we allowed to joke about this? Are we allowed to joke about the presidential
you
election?
You didn't knock them all out and you have all those Pokemon.
You didn't get them all. I don't know, really.
Well, we're not allowed to, are we?
We could joke about the referendum, though.
We could joke about Brexit.
Hashtag Brexit.
Oh fuck, I'm calling this now.
What?
Hold on to your butts.
What, do you reckon Sean's launched us?
No. Not then. Oh, okay, never mind. You can go ahead.
My defense is nearly maxed out.
My stats have been pretty all round. Oh, Little Mac and Marth. And a Reaper. Oh shit, I'm gonna be near that. He's going after that Marth. Well, this is a switchy situation. There we are. Okay, I can't think of anything. What game's classic mode was the best?
Well, they're all pretty much the same deal, aren't they?
Not really.
You go through a bunch of fights, get to the end, fight Master Hand. I mean, yeah, they mixed it up with Crazy Hand in Melee. They gave us Master Core in the 3DS and Wii U versions. But we had Boss Battle Mode in the pool, and I loved Boss Battle Mode. I am never going to deny that Boss Battle Mode was the shit. Like, come on, Boss Battle Mode was amazing. Be reasonable.
Yeah.
Boss Battle Mode was amazing.
It was alright.
Like, boss battles in general were amazing in Brawl.
Yeah, it's true.
Like, it gave you this kind of different feel to what
opponents could be in Smash.
I could just watch that. I just wall punched a flying Mr. Saturn and I'm dead. Did you watch that? Please tell me you watched that. It was one of the best. Oh wait, did that meteor? Did a Mr. Saturn meteor? Do they even do that? Just kill each other?
I wouldn't let him.
I'm trying to grab him.
I wouldn't let you. I've actually KO'd someone, so I'm taking someone's fight. Oh.
You're taking Ganon.
Oh, I'm even better. I have Ganon and Falcon.
That's nice, but someone has a Mr. Tingle.
I'm happy.
That could all change in this game.
Everything changed.
And it changed!
What the fuck?
I got Ganon back, boy.
Boss Galaga smash. Oh crap.
Let's go, Team PokeDudes.
That was so stupid. Fucking dickhead, Mega Man. Who said you were a god? I know it wasn't hard. I'm sorry, Ross. I tried.
You what? Yes!
Oh, come on!
I managed to get out of it.
How do you get out of it?
You mash. Spam the buttons.
You mash.
Like, you just go nuts on your controller. Oh, we got a boss caliber.
We both got characters! Delicious. Delicious sausage and mash right there.
Oh, you done the same thing.
Yeah.
We're trolls. We're sorry. My jump is max. My speed is 600.
Oh my god, my special is maxed. Or is that just... No, that's my special, isn't it?
Oh, we're on the final, boys. Oh.
Yeah, we ain't gonna be able to get those guys.
We might be able to.
Yeah, they're like the sneaky bonus.
I could be a real...
Oh.
Calls everyone to your current space.
How many times we got left?
Oh, what? Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, no. I see it. I see what he's saying. I'm really hoping the CPU hasn't done it. Oh, thank God. I got Mario!
Where's the other one?
The CPU got it.
What, both of them?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I got Mario.
Being a dick. Oh. All players KO'd when the battle ends. Get launched. Yeah, that was pointful.
Go,
Oh, that was a load of rubbish.
I am the fastest, Ganon! Fuck. Nope! I was the shittest, Ganon! It's a stalemate. And he takes it. And you fucked it. Oh. It's stalemate. Stalemate.
Did you see that flip?
You got a Ganon. You get a Ganon though.
I completely messed up. With Marth.
Yeah, I got Ganon. The CPU got fuck all. What the fuck?
You didn't KO anybody. Silver killed himself.
Actually, no, I didn't.
Did you not?
No.
Oh yeah, my arms is only 100. Blast off, King. Strongest stat?
Oh, sucks to be you at the moment, doesn't it?
Yeah, I've got two characters to
I have six. With.
But then I do have max health defense.
Oh boy, I hit that. Football! Let's play a real man sport, like football! Or soccer, or hockey, or knitting fluffy sweaters. Why am I should do this? Phosphora!
Well, there goes my first. Oh, little Mac!
Well... Why? Bye? What?
When little Mac recovers.
Oh damn it, there goes my first character.
Ah.
Shit. No, little Mac.
You helped me kill Silver and he smashed my shield.
I never win at this.
Oh! Ah. Hold up. Ah, fuck. Fuck! Take him. Wait, okay. I weren't paying attention.
No.
Fuck, it's too high percent.
Weekoon, really?
Oh fuck. Oh fuck! That's me. That's my game. Done fucked by a barrel.
It was a crate.
Oh fuck. This is bad.
Are we gonna lose to a CPU? Oh okay. Okay. Is that game?
No!
Oh, is that pretty much game? Are we gonna lose to a CPU?
Warlock punch. Warlock punch.
It was worth it. I'm so happy we got that on camera. You have no idea.
Nothing. Anthony's won this.
Yeah, boy!
I won on the worst Smash Bros. Game.
It's not even the worst.
I got 8 kills as well.
Yeah, that...
Sorry, fans.
That's what got you.
Haters
winning.
Gonna hate.
Haters aren't gonna hate anything. To be fair, To be fair, he just can't handle the fact that, you know,
that the Wii U version
is the best version.
The worst.
It's the best.
By a milestone, it is the worst. That's when you know you need to get a life, Ross.
What, too much Smash Talk?
1,000 hours? Come on, Ross.
What, Smash Brothers?
Yes.
Wait, 1,000 hours on Smash Brothers? Are you serious?
Yes, it just came up.
Oh, fuck.
Seriously?
Wait, where is that? Stats.
Milestones.
No. 1,000 hours? No. No.
Go on to your milestones.
Yeah, go on the milestones.
1,000 matches.
I don't know about that. Check the milestones.
Total of 1,000 played.
Never mind.
Oh, 10, so. Okay, that's turns. 1,000 hours.
1,000 turns in Smash Talk? Isn't the max like 25?
I don't know. Yeah, it is, per round.
How many games of Smash Talk would that take minimum?
Oh, look. Go back up. KOs.
That was quite a while back.
Let's have a look. Look at that.
Right, 1,000 divided by 25. You must have done at least 40 games of Smash Talk.
Wait, where's Jigglypuff? 27! Jigglypuff is at 27.
Lowest amount of deaths go to Samus.
You're still recording.
Self-destruct.
Yeah, I know. Bye. Bye from all of us.